guys, what do you think about this gown style? Please tell, share with me in the comment section. As for me, I love it. I love the shoulder. I love the boobs area. That's hair. That bead. That design is so beautiful. Even the print itself, the design of the print, the Ankara print is beautiful, guys. It's one Ankara print that you will want to rock over and over again. So this particular video is combination with Ankara and Asoebi styles. You're going to be seeing both Ankara styles, Asoebi style. Like this one, I love the one hand sleeve, and that purple details there is doing a lot. Like I love it. So just stay tuned. If you're looking for that wedding clothes, please watch this video, because you're going to be seeing different types of Asoebi gown styles in this particular video. Even Ankara gown styles that you can rock to church, to wedding. So just stay tuned. And I love this particular Ankara style. Look at the way they use the organza to decorate the gown. So kings and queens of Ihunda Jennifer style, if today is your first time of visiting my channel, or today is your first time of hearing my voice, you are most definitely welcome. My name is Ihunda Jennifer, and this is Ihunda Jennifer style, where you get to see all the lovely African dresses. That is what this channel is all about. It's all about showcasing, inspiring you, for those people who always have issues what to design or what to wear each time they have any occasion, or they are invited to any occasion, they always have struggle with what to wear. That is what this channel is all about, because you're going to be seeing a lot of styles. In case you like any of this style, please go ahead and screenshot and send to your favorite fashion designer or tailor. But in case you like any of this style and you don't know how to reach out, please reach out to me via Instagram. Tell me your favorite style you want to get it, and I'll help you search for it. Kings and Queens of Ihunda Jennifer style. I'll be leaving right now to enjoy this video today. See you guys on the next video. Bye for now. Thank you.